Are you using encoders from this size to this size or even larger? Contact Kubler for your next solution.